excitement in the cold air. The streets of Boston warm and quiet on a winter evening are crowded with people. Some are milling about, others in small groups arguing among themselves. And still others are shouting anti-British slogans. Relations between England and America and the American colonies have been strained lately, and I hear people actually talking about revolution. Some say they're ready to fight for liberty. Wait, here comes a man. Let's ask him what's going on. Sir, excuse me, sir?
Yes, what is it?
I wonder, sir, if you could tell me what's going on tonight.
Who are you?
I'm the narrator.
Oh, well, I'm in something of a rush.
I wonder if you could tell me what's going on here tonight.
Here? Where?
Here on Tremor Street, Boston, Massachusetts. What's your name, sir?
My name? Mr. Smith.
I won't keep you, Mr. Smith, but could you tell me why these people are so angry?
I'd love to stay and talk, but I'm late for the meeting.
A meeting? A political meeting? Are you a member of the Sons of Liberty?
Sons of Liberty? Never heard of them. Now if you'll excuse me.
Excuse me, sir, but I wonder if you could tell me what's happening here tonight.
Who are you?
I'm the narrator.
Oh, how do you do? I'm Mr. Smith.
Smith, there's a lot of Smiths in Boston.
As a narrator, I can tell you everything.
There are many different kinds of narrators.
Haven't you heard of the TCAP?
I've heard of it, but...
The British are trying to punish us, as though we are rude. Well, we'll show. The tea tax, yes. We are talking about the tea tax. Last summer, England passed the tea tax. It gave us the East India Company, a trade company, the right to determine who could sell tea in the colonies and who couldn't. Only those who profess loyalty to the crown can sell tea. Because 1 million of the colonists drank tea twice a day, that amounts to a lot of money. But that's not the main point. The main point is, if power they could control themselves,
they can control themselves anything. Then, Mr. Smith, sir, do you advocate a complete break with England?
Complete break? Independence? That'd be treason. For I will be.
I understand the Sons of Liberty are meeting tonight. Would you know anything about that?
Red coats?
Get off our shores!
You're worse than Egyptian tyrants.
Let's hang on behind Mr. Smith and see if we can learn anything more. What's this? A printer shop? The Edie's and Gillis printing office? I hear raised voices from the stairs inside. Let's see if we can...
I'm sorry, but this is a private meeting. With all respect, you may not enter here.
I'm the narrator, and I was wondering if the Sons of Liberty were meeting here.
The Sons of Liberty were printers. We're discussing ink.
What's your name, sir?
Jones. Mr. Jones. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Down with the king.
Down with England.